The following video contains content & humor that may be extremely offensive to some viewers, but also epilepsy, copyright content, & sudden loud noises. If you are that sensitive, this is your chance to click off now. Viewer discretion is advised.
I'm, here to see Brendan Thiggs. Is he available? Yeah, the boss is expecting you. Go on in.
So, you're expecting me to see you, Brendan? I came as soon as I got your call.
Yes, I do. Have you secured the package?
Yeah. The package has been shipped, and it has safely arrived. Why'd you ask?
Why? Ever since Tony got pasted all over the walls of La Grande Hotel, I've been losing a lot of business, which is a lot of money. First we lost a bar, and then we lost the La Grande Hotel. The hotel that Tony was managing. One of my lieutenants. Heck, he could have been underboss, for Christ's sake. He ain't wise, but he's a good earner, but still. Shame the guy got wasted. That package is my research fund. If anything happens to it, we're going to be fucked right now, alright? I had this city under control for 17 years. All for it to come apart now? Nah, that ain't happening on my watch. My reputation's at stake here, Parkins. If people realize what's going on, they're going to make a mockery out of us. That package is gone, and we are fucked. Seriously.
It's alright, Brenton. You have my assurance. I'm going to gather some of the guys to go down to River Road Warehouse to guard that package with their lives. It'll be in safe hands under me until we could get it up to your place safely, alright?
Just don't let that package out of your sight. Simple.
I'm on it, boss. Good. Now go on. Get out of here. I got some calls to make.
Oh, and Parkins, one more thing before you go. Find out who is behind the massacres of our guys and the losses of our businesses. That bastard is going to have to answer for his damages, and there will be hell to pay.
I'm on it, boss.
Now go on. I might as well go home for tonight.
Alright people, listen up! You better guard that package until I get back, otherwise the boss won't be happy. And you! When are you gonna get rid of that jalopy? Well, get rid of it! I don't wanna see it here by morning.
Yes, sir.
Anyways, I'm out of here.
And Joe Nemechek won yesterday in the 300 miler. Jeff Gordon defending champion.
Races. Who finds this entertaining? Just watching a car going in circles over and over and over again for hours on end. And for what? Whatever. Oh, wait, hold on. Gotta check my messages.
You have one new message.
Hey, this is Kira from the post office. Sorry about your delivery. We have it here at River Road. Feel free to come by and pick it up anytime you like. Thanks.
Interesting. A package. But
the warehouse on Rivers Road is a Thiggs property. Not much hiding places, I have a hunch of. So I'm gonna need some heavy firepower before going down there.
Hello again, Kev.
I heard you know something about a package to the Thiggs. You know, that warehouse on River Road.
Oh yeah, that. I heard that some package had came in. A rare space rifle of some sort. They, got a group of their guys guarding it. Which means it might have some worth. But because they cleared the contents out to get rid of any hiding places, I suppose that you need some heavy firepower in order to get past these thugs. In that case, I actually need that right now. Do you have it?
Yep, you're in luck, buddy, because I got it right here.
No way. Holy shit. A PKM?
Yep.
Where did you get this?
Let's say that Russell had one of these in his storage place at the gun store. So you want it, or?
Hell yeah, I would. Give me that bad boy. Look at this. 7.62 by 39 Russian. They have these things mounted on helicopters, you know.
Correctamundo. So, what are you planning to do tonight? Raise some hell, maybe?
You can say that. In that case, I'm gonna smoke some Thiggs with this big thing.
Go get him, brother. Far out.
Say goodnight, stupid gangster. No shit, they know. Time to bring out the big boy. And with that, I have the package. Time to confiscate. Well, look at this bad boy. That's why they're bringing this in. Looks like a goddamn toy, for Christ's sake. They're trying to sell this thing for a high price just to mitigate their losses of profit after the bar and hotel hit. Sure does seem that way. Anyways, I gotta get home. It's getting pretty late now, and you might want to give that to the contact.
Sure thing. See you tomorrow, then.
I'll be seeing you again soon.
God damn it! Fucking package was lost, and we had it guarded by the best men! The best! And yet, they still fucking failed to protect the one important good that money can buy! You got a lot to answer for. How the fuck did that one bastard massacre our guys? I assigned the best guys! I got a lot of guys, many guys, there too. I've done to mitigate the major damages. None of them made a goddamn difference. People now already smell blood in the water. My blood! I would not last 10 seconds out there without anyone willing to even step over another to cap me. I don't know what to do now. We're fucked. We are fucked. The Thiggs firm is fucked.
Brendan, there has to be something we can do. Gather any guys we got left. Tell them to gather at our residence and meet us at the apartment complex and protect my place. Tell them to stand guard while I figure out something. And I swear to God, that Kev guy shows up, we're gonna do everything we can do to put that son of a bitch 6 feet in the bloody ground! Right in front of us! I'm gonna go home. You call up the guys, tell them meet me at my place.